probably my all-time favorite is Lauryn Hill. I think just overall, she has inspired me in every way. Just as the way she was in her interviews, the way she wrote her music. I could hear her song and I could picture faces and places and a lot of imagery. So that's what I try to incorporate in my music. I love Adele because I feel like she's just done the best job of letting people get to know her through her music and her honesty. The most important thing I've learned is that the best songs are the most honest songs and the ones where you just let it all out. I remember I got to see her show not too long ago, and I went home that night and I wrote like some of the best songs I've written just because I was so inspired by her honesty. I got to a point a little bit where I was afraid of being honest because I was like, oh my gosh, people are gonna know how I feel and who I feel about. But after seeing that, I was just like, doesn't matter. Like, she made me feel a certain way, and now I want to make people feel a certain way when they hear my songs too. I always say I would love to just work with Stevie Wonder. He's one of my favorites. And even if it's not work with him, I just want to watch him do his thing, like be in a studio, play piano, sing, write. I mean, if that ever happens, that's like top notch. I've made it. I'm the happiest person ever. So yeah, that'd be pretty insane. This looks like my room, actually, this right here. My mom always tells me as a kid, she would take my brother and I to the library all the time, and I would just pick up books even when I couldn't read, and I just pretend. I'd be like, whoa.